Then Pilate took Jesus and had him flogged. The soldiers twisted together a crown of thorns and put it on his head. They clothed him in a purple robe and went up to him again and again, saying, "Hail, King of the Jews!" And they slapped him in the face.
Pilate went out again and said to them, "Behold, I am bringing him out to you, that you may know that I find no crime in him." So Jesus came out, wearing the crown of thorns and the purple robe.
Pilate said to them, "Here is the man." As soon as the chief priests and their officials saw him, they shouted, "Crucify, crucify!" But Pilate answered, "You take him and crucify him. As for me, I find no basis for a charge against him."
The Jews answered him, "We have a law, and by that law he ought to die, because he has made himself the Son of God."
When Pilate heard this, he was even more afraid, and he went back inside the palace. "Where do you come from?" he asked Jesus.
But Jesus gave no answer. Pilate therefore said to him, "You will not speak to me? Do you not know that I have power to release you and power to crucify you?"
Jesus answered, "You would have no power over me if it were not given to you from above. Therefore, the one who handed me over to you is guilty of a greater sin."